Thank you. First place, 104 points. Change on the first places, $5,000 Cinquena posició per la Renya Caroline Trompeter, amb 112.95, fifth place for Caroline Trompeter, from Germany, 100.95. Now we look at Martina Faith-Redman from Netherlands. That line reaches the 16th of the race with 117.84. The channel would be good on that one. That's an Alpina big line with its 50 cent. Salida of Yamazuma Tatarichasio. As he put the boost from Alpina big line, time only a penalty of 60 seconds for Alpina big line of 18.17. So it means the final score of 116.84. Another fish met for a podium and we had a 31 and stopped the power training of the United States. But the Delaware has a podium and does. Also, the Sister Peru. A message out of podium and does. Fourth position, fourth place for Claudia Landau. From Netherlands. Only one penalty on this. The final time of 111.61, good score now for Claudia Lender. 7 seconds from the leader, Elizabeth. For the British team, keeper of the coach reaches the second place. 109.92. 6-7 penalty. Keeper of the coach is the second place with 109.92. Only 4 seconds to hold the 13th and now it's a penalty for the steel corridor. And our British member, Beth. Sabiendo ya ir a Tiro y Coechea con el dorsal 319 y hasta en acción en las primeras puertas del canal de Olimpo con un buen recorrido. En este inicio de competición, la medallada brasileña Ana Sativa, dorsal 320. Tercera posición provisional para Ana Sativa, 104.67. Buen intervino de momento para Irati y Luisía con los tiempos parciales. Vamos a ver qué pasa en el resto del recorrido. Four seconds, 29 from the Mikulas, Czech, the Czech leader. designer from Austria. And starting now, look at you from New Zealand. We have a 15.
Second now with a third story, 101.14. And
your descent now is then 0.41 seconds. And the upskipper and Louisiana from Croatia, who is still the leader. From the French team as well, now Juan Martinez. From Maceu. Molt bé, però per la part de moment sense penalitzacions, si el temps és bo. Es passi tot també la part alta de la classificació, Marta Martínez, supera que està a la porta 23, 20 de sobre, 16 meta. Resultat per Marta Martínez. Atenció, pendents del resultat de final, primera posició provisional per Marta Martínez. Nova líder amb 97.05. Baixant 3.67 l'anterior, fent final i l'Utre Vecher, per tant, per les dues, al capdavant de la classificació. Felicitats, Marta. Recordem, 97.05. Se situa líder Marta Martínez, aparece del Cali Canoe que ja con 97.05, rebajando el 3.67. El tiempo de Ignacio Goicoechea que ocupa la segunda posición, por lo tanto Martínez y Goicoechea en las primeras posiciones y pendientes todavía de Bayal Cherrao. New leader, dispender from Maceu. Marta Martínez with 97.05, the first tablet to go behind 100. So now Ignacio Goicoechea second, and he backs up fourth. Marisa Elia Lajon, finish line, the second place now for Marisa Elia Lajon, who is 199.16. I ara sí, ja està en acció, Maia Lanxerra, el dorsal 308. La tercera posició de la Catalina Cotillova, amb 105.76, el rei Marta Martínez, la segona Marisa de la Junta França, el tercer directiu i col·legia. En acció ja Maia Lanxerra, en esta primera manga. Últims metres ja per la palestra de la Tierra Resident, aquí a la Seus, precisament. Allà ha deixat el punt de la porta. En aquí un moment una genera el temps. Resultat final. Primera posició per Maia de Xorral, nova líder. Fins i tot haurem fet una penalització a porta 5, que aconsegueix un millor temps, 95.34. I se situa líder provisional, primera posició per Maia de Xorral. Con un excelente tiempo, incluso que sea la penalización en la fuerza 5, consigue un tiempo de 95.34, remata en 1.71 el tiempo de Marta Martínez. Por lo tanto, ahora mismo tenemos en cuarta posición Dinético y Cuenchia, tercera posición para Madrid y París de Tierra de Francia, segunda la palista de la Seu Marta Martínez y primera la palista también, presidente de la Seu Bayal en Chorral, con 95.34. New leader by Alex Rath with 95.44. Now we're back to the also different drinks here in Marcel. By Marta Martinez, second classified with 97.05. And the Ifea from France, finish line, fifth place with 100.80. By second point, 46 from by Alex Rath. Following Esteban Kiel from the Czech Republic. fourth place for Jessica Fox, 98.33. 3 seconds above the leader, Alex Harrow. So this is the end. And these are the 20 battlers who go straight to the semifinals. 20th place for Ekaterina Perova from Russia. 19th, Violeta Winter, Petra of Austria. 18th, Esteban Gertova, Czech Republic. 17th, Ana Sativa, Brazil. 16th, Elizabeth Eve from Great Britain. 15th, Elena Kaliska from Slovakia. 14th, Marta Kharitonova from Russia. 13th place for Julia Newman from France. 12th, Carol Bozini from France. 11th, Eva Terzali from Slovenia. 10th place for Jana Dukatova, Slovakia. 9th, Emily Fair from France. 8th, Inati Rico de Chia, Spain. 7th, Jasmine Schorner from Germany. 6th, Corina Kimmer, Austria. 5th, Marie-Zelia Lafont from France. 4th, Jessica Fox, Australia. 3rd, Ursa Cagli, Slovenia. 2nd, Marta Martinez, Spain. And leader from Spain as well with 95.34. Vaya a ver el chorro. De la primera manera de Caruso Manisa, podemos confirmar la clasificación, pese a esas posiciones destacadas de las tres palistas de la equipa estatal. La orquídea de Marta Martínez está quedat segona en 97.05 i és que just damunt ha quedat la de los tierras de la Gine del seu Miami Churrau, tant 95.34, a més, també tenim a Itatio i Coetxea, també de l'Atlético San Sebastià, en vuitena posició, 172, per tant, plena l'equip estatal en aquesta categoria de taula com a lliure cara a les semifinals. En aquest cas es disputaran, recordem, diumenge. Pues confirmamos la noticia, pleno del equipo español en la categoría de taula femenino, con victoria de Bayern en Chorral en esta eliminatoria, 95-34, segunda Marta Martínez, la paliza de la selva, 97-05, y octava posición para Ignacio y Coechea, con 100.73. Pues, las tres palizas clasificadas para las semifinales que en este caso serán el domingo. Doncs
Cambio en la primera posición, polonesos Michel, Gershok y Gregors, el mayor Czech, que se situó en el Samsung 104, 31 y 3 segundos 55, han animado su Jesús Pérez. Los vencedores, Michel Gershok y Gregors, mayor Czech, se sitúan en primera posición por Polonia, con 100.04, sacando de casi más de 3 segundos y medio. Que tiene para conquistar de momento la segunda posición provisional. Y a mientras ya buscado Kip, la última conexión de Montes, no Candy, a las tres posiciones de momento. Atenció, són Pavel i Peter Hoschkorner, també aconsegueixen la segona posició, els multicampions de la modalitat de C2 i les dones campions mundials i olímpics en el públic i a un segon només de la marcació polonesa. Second place now for Pavel and Peter Freshkorner from Slovakia. Still on the top, we are now with 101.21. The Polish team is 1 second behind. One more change on the standings at the end of this. C2M first run. Thomas Kuchera, Jepatiki, Arnel second with 100.25. Just 0.21 from the leaders. Jerzhokan, higher step. Just per darrere de Pablo Peter Freshkorner. També a poca distància de Pablo Peter Freshkorner, tot just uns 2 segons. I quarta posició ara pels francesos, Pierre Lavarell i Nicolas Peixier amb 101.42, una penalització a l'última porta. També a Frasco, Pierre Lavarell, Nicolas Peixier, Sant Pierre Juan, Carrangel, C2, ara Filip Brzezinski i Andrei Brzezinski. Però el salt 399, 109.58 se situen, doncs, en la 15a posició. I un dels primers dos del moment, la planeta és nou en la gestió de Polònia. Filip Brzezinski i Andrei Brzezinski from Poland, ara en el 109.58. For Pierre Nicole Gubichon and for the Czech Republic with Andrei Karpovsky and Kevin Janet. Our fourth, Andrei Karlovsky and Jakub Jani from the Czech Republic. última referència que tenim és aquest quart lloc, Prodrey, Karlovski i Jacob Janet. També resultats en aquesta recta final. Peter Shepardsky i Marcin Popala. Arriben en vuitena posició, 104.03, el potent equip de Polònia en aquesta categoria de C2. A very complex Polish team in this C2 category. Now, Peter Shepardsky and Marcin Popala are eighth. We will have a 10-4 final three. From Richard Haslow goes to the seventh place after two penalties from Gates at 5.6. The final result won't have a 3.41. Richard Oscar is on front of the leaders. From the leaders. Jonas Kaspar and Marek Stilwer from the Czech Republic. That's one of the numbers 274. Take a look at the top 20. At the top 15. The numbers move by now. We'll pass to the semifinals. Now we could see. We have another change. Yes, we have another change. Look at Bosic and Sasso Gavia are now ninth with 103.76. So now 15th place for Liptovsky and Sawyer from Germany. 14th. Suslov, Arabrazo from Russia, 14 Korea, Moldova from Brazil, 12 Zerro Ferro from Switzerland, 11 Rafa and Stur from Great Britain, 10th Shevansky Popala from Poland, 9th place for Bosic and Spain from Slovenia, on the 8th place Marcel Perez from Spain, 7th Florence and Hauslow from Great Britain, 6th Lavarel and Bechier from France, 5th Pablo Peter Pushkornia from Slovakia, 4th Karlovski and Jani from Czech Republic, 12th Krakow, Southern France, 7th from Slovakia leaders. Now left here in America, Skantar, 7th place for the change. Here in America, Skantar are now 7th with 102.03. But the leaders are still Michel Bierschuk and Gregor Bierschuk from Poland. Hi ha hagut alguns canvis, però Dani Marzo i Jesús Pérez encara estan en posicions de classificació directa per les semifinals, novena posició provisional per a l'embarcació corsicana. And for Petit Claus and Mathieu Peix from France. Un equip de fans, Petit Claus, Mathieu Peix. Thank you.
La competició representa
entra la segona manera a partir de les... de 3 quarts de 6 de la tarda. Aquí per l'estona, una petita pausa i tornem. A little break, and in about 11 minutes, we go back with the 2-1 second run, and the C2M second run, that will end this first day of the Canoe Slalom World Cup in Las Vegas. Thank you very much. Tomorrow, the competition starts at 9 o'clock, but we're still waiting for the second run.
Thank you.
Allison Burroughs, Christina Nebagova, Natalia Bajciarczyk, Alexandra Perova, Lisa Lainau, Luca Jones, and Katerina Kurilova. This is the complete story for this second round taking place right now. The first results for Kulor with Maria Santer, 114.41. Shuyan Road. Now, Yan Jiahua from China, 117.73. And Burke, Shuyan Road from China, 123.77. Four Tracy Heinz, 143.14. After the first results, Marte Fucci from Europe from Japan with 109.19. On this second round, we have the visit 40. That was Frank Chagit, the last 10 places for the semifinals. And I guess everybody's open to call me on Monica Veria, Andrea Santaman, and Laura Pellicis, they were starting to cut across the middle of the semifinals. Hoy ya han conseguido clasificarse de Fernández en la zona de resultados que habían chocado primera parte, Martínez segunda y Red Bull Coche Rutena. Si ya no puede ser la primera para Oscaite de Lituania, se ha hecho un
brother from Morocco, 133.49. Sigue esta segunda parte de Norma Fernández, va a estar aquí en Australia, brother, por Marocos, 133.49. Sexta posición provisional. También por Marocos, Kim, ya viví, 132.58. Opcions de també de passar a semifinals en funció del que passi la resta de participants. Un moment, per exemple, Victoria Torrefosca, Ucraïna en cinquena posició. Destaquem, doncs, aquesta segona posició per un final. Victoria ja va semifinal també per semifinals de seu femení i ara intentant fer un doblet. 113.34, el temps que ha marcat un moment. Encara queden però força pel·listes per arribar. Per exemple, Lorenz Breuer, del Canadà, a punt d'arribar. Updating the results after two members have come. 12 of 40. 12 of 40. Leader is Koike Ikuchi from Japan. All right, and Doris Boyka Zulia. He's got the usual retreats here at the Olympic Park. 113.34. Now, second place, a new second place for Florence Boyer from Canada. The new result is 112.52. So, we have to take what's in the results. Leader, Boyka Ikuchi from Japan. Second, Florence Boyer from Canada. Third, Monica Doria from Andorra. Fourth, Marian Setter from Norway, 5th, Ziała, Jan Ziała from China, 6th, Victoria Dobrovska from Ukraine, 7th, Shuyan Ru from China, 8th, Hakura Okazaki from Japan, 9th, Kim Jamili from Morocco, 10th, Sidney Fowler from Morocco, 11th, Tracy Hines from the United States, 12th, Erika Baranauskaite from Lithuania, and 14th place number 4, Renny Shima from Japan. Baseline for Paulina Sastirova from the Czech Republic, who reaches the second place, 109.30. And last gate for Maria Luz Cassini from Argentina. Fortuna canvi al mateix per l'una de Esquerra, que feia el 62 segona, el meu argentina Maria Luz Cassini és dotzena. L'última posició, ara para Maria Luz Cassini d'Argentina, 142-49. I recordava solo 10 plazas disponibles per a semifinales en esta segunda banda. En acció ara el meu equip d'Andorra amb Laura Pallissé, a punt d'arribar a l'última porta de fetge per Laura Pallissé. I al mig del canal veiem el seu pastor, per sol 343. Laura Pellicer, en setena, setena classificada provisional Laura Pellicer, a un temps de 142.49, a 19 segons, de la líder, la japonesa Mónica Ifuchi. I ara per més de Zotastor, avançant també pel canal del Parc Olímpic del Cedre. I completant la representació andorrana en aquesta jornada d'avui, amb la mirada posada ja en properes competicions internacionals. Ja arriba ara mateix el pastor, cursa el 343, setena posició provisional per el pastor, bon resultat 109.04. Pràcticament al mateix temps que Laura Pellicer ha fet estar en frec a frec a la classificació, repetint el pastor 109.04, Laura Pellicer 109.60, per tant doncs pràcticament al mateix temps per les dues balistes de la Tiba Andorra. I just per damunt tenim la Mònica Dòria encara en quarta posició amb 113.34. Sofía Reynoso de México, 16th posición, 156.88. 16th in the place for Sofía Reynoso from Mexico, 156.88. Leader Bori Kaikuchi from Japan, 109.96. Change on the top 10, 6th place for Bastia Otten from Netherlands with 115.49, and now 18th place for Andrea Trakow from Switzerland with a penalty of Italy and a 50-second penalty on game 9, so it means a final result of 171.82 for Andrea Trakow out of the semifinals. Mikulas gets the 8th place in the second round. By now with 118.72, only one penalty on gate 10. And finally, almost 7 seconds, above the leader Bori Kaikuchi from Japan. In the middle of this second run, 20 couples are still to come. And we will finish today's competition with C2. Maria Ferricurú de Grècia, 21ª, amb només dues penalitzacions per 3 i 21. 21st place for Maria Ferricurú, amb the penalties of games 3 and 21. Finally, 21st with 100. No! Maria Ferricurú made also a penalty, a 50-second penalties. Penalties of games 9. This is why she goes to the 21st place. Final score 182.65. Now, Alan Nicholas from the Cook Isles. She's my little propeller on the first gate in the middle of the channel. Best eternity by now, Will. 70's my little, now set 7th place for Ella Nicholas from the Cook Islands. 117.63. Restan aproximadament uns, calculem un mitja horeta per finalitzar la competició d'avui. Ens queden encara unes 8 finalistes en categories. Després la categoria de dos i haurem acabat ja aquesta competició d'avui, en aproximadament mitja hora. Fernan Cota de Monta Canales va amb el Parc Olímpic del Segre. Amb el suport de Cooperativa Carí, Parc Olímpic del Segre, Carí de Nateat, Turisme Catalunya, Pedro Sola, Caixa Banc, Rotella, Sant Miguel, Nord i Vineus, Caprado, Bonària, Tisseu, La Molina, i amb les noves d'Ocell, Pastisseria, El Món, el patrocini de l'Ajuntament de la Seu, Diputació de Lleida, Secretaria General de l'Esport de la Generalitat, Federació de la Vida Bus, Parc Olímpic del Segre, Cooperativa Carí, Carí de Nateat, Pedro, Plàstics, Gran Esport, la Federació Espanyol de Piragüisme, el Consell Superior de Deportes, Federació Internacional de Canoa, el català de l'organització, i també tota la informació durant aquests dies a través de Ràdio Seu, canal 67.2, com a la web de Ràdio Seu, Contat, i els perfils de Facebook i Twitter. El camp del capdavant, Jessica Kruijvels, el de Canadà s'esmolt setena, amb 106.08, de la seva amb el mateix temps pràcticament de Sevich i Bailova. Per tant, ara la muntatòria està en sisena posició provisional, Soe Pastora i Laura Pellicer estan 12a i 13a. On the top, Jessica Granville was second. Now Barbara Kalikova stays 11. Group 1, 117.96. Two medals to stage 4 and 14. Leader of the stage is Bailova with 105.92 and with almost the same time, Jessica Granville from Canada with 106.08. Following from Japan, Monica Ifuchi. Aurina Chasterova from the Czech Republic, Florence Meyer from Canada, Monica Dori from Andorra, Marian Sefer from Norway, Marcia Rukan from Netherlands, Ella Nicolas from the Kutaiha, and so far, the last place for the semifinals is right now, provisory for Yan Jiahua from China, Karin Trumpeter from Germany, finish line. Okay, that's good for penalties for Kevin Trumpeter. Finally, fifth place for Kevin Trumpeter. By now, with 110.36 and with no penalties. Previously, Martina Beckman from Netherlands in the channel. Dos palistes de Holanda ara mateix en competició. Martina Beckman i Claudia Lenders. També Claudia Lenders, Martina Beckman, perdó, ja està a punt d'arribar. Supera l'última porta, 3 penalitzacions i 3 portes, 2, 14 i 15. Tenés mai per Martina Beckman, Netherlands. Two penalties, gates per 14-15, finals per 115.64. It is the 10th place right now for Martina Stefan. Next, Claudio Landers. Number 314. Atrenten les 10 últimes palistes. These are the next ones out of the last 10 paddlers in this school. Women competition today. On Sunday, we will be time for the semifinals and finals. The last 10 tickets for the semifinals are being given right now. By now, we are saving Chis Mailova, followed by Jessica Trevor. for place number four, Claudia Landeros from Netherlands, on the penalty gate to three. The rest of the December skier, 100.562, 5 seconds, 69. From the Proliver, 75, the last two, by now, Claudia Landeros stays inside the top 10. Claudia Landeros, Yolanda, se sitúa a Sisena, y ahora matéis Mónica Dorian, primera posición, cara con algunas posibilidades de clasificarse para las semifinales. Sortirem de dubtes en aquesta recta final de la competició. Encara queden algunes palistes amb ambició d'entrar a semifinals, per tant, doncs, estarem pendents d'aquests últims 10 descensos. A new result for Ashley Mee, United States. Fourth place for Ashley Mee. Okay, good performance by Ashley Mee with 106.46. Just half a second from Sanchez Mailova. So Ashley Mee straight. It seems that Ashley Mee will go straight to the semifinals. It all depends on the last descent. Now Kimberly Goods from Griffiths and another paddler trying to go to the semifinals. Segon canvi, primera posició per Kimberly Goods amb 104.08 pineta, aquesta sí, a les semifinals. New River, Kimberly Goods, straight to the semifinals, 104.08. On your penalty gate, big pin. But Kimberly Goods takes 1 second from 84 behind Sanchez Mailova, so she goes to the semifinals. Next one, Bethan Lahal. Welcome from Good Britain as well, number 328 at the end of this second run. Only about, eight paddles to come. Now 10th place for Bethan Latham. 112.59. Ara mateix Bethan Latham s'ha situat en desena posició, per tant, ara mateix Mònica Dòria queda en desena posició i en principi fora de les semifinals en aquest temps en 13.34. Also trying to beat the semifinals, Australia, Alison Burrows. Okay, I'm some girls. He's now 14th, 115.28. So Rudolf Schenk is right now in the top 10. Monica Kroger, I'm a major football at the center for these years. They are part of the top 10. They're not a single as anything else. Yara Laus, probably another some girls. And that Rosena, the same thing to Vicky Rudy. Salimara, Cristina, Nemargola, they're from Latvia. Top leader, Kimberly Bush. Second, 17th, Magola. Third, Jessica Grenville. And now for Natalia Paciernik from Poland, reaching the second place, 104.19, 0.0 seconds. The minimum difference, a very small difference with Kimberly Butch from Great Britain. So, now more changes on the top 10. Right now, 10th place for Florence Smith. 9th, Julia Landers. 8th, Caroline Carpenter. 7th, Paulina Zastirova. 6th, and she needs 4th Jessica Brennabel, 4th Selichis Magola, 2nd right now Natalia Paciernik, and leader Kimberly Bush. Sandra Perova gets now the 5th place with 106.40, and only 3 medals to come. One of them is Lisa Leitner, of course, right now. So we will have to update once again this top 10. Alexandra Perova sticks with 106.40. Monica Doria, Valencia, Santa Jose, Apulicio, Maria Centre, Chapun, 34. Once Lisa Leiner from Austria, Luca Jones from New Zealand, already of course, and the last one from Czech Republic, Katerina Kudejova. Second place now for Lisa Leiner, yeah, 104.18. So Natalia Paciernik from Poland goes to the 4th place. Selichis Magola to the 4th, Jessica Brenner to the 5th. Alexander Perova 6th, Sashvini 7th, Okay, Kuchi 8th, Paulina Zasperova 9th, and final, the 10th place is for Caroline Trompeta from Germany, Luca Jones from New Zealand, in the middle of the channel. Jones is 4th with 105.79, and the last descent is the one of Katerina Kudejova from the Czech Republic, that will decide the final standings. Right now, we can confirm that the ones who are qualified right now for the semifinals, they are Monika Ipucci, Ashley Lee, Alexandra Perova, Jessica Grenadal, Shelly Chismailova, Luca Jones, Natalia Pacherfi, Nick, Liz Alaina, and Kimberly Goods. And the 10th place will be, is by now, Pro Paulina Zastirova. It all depends on the final result of Katerina Kulijova, who is by now making a cookie stand. No penalties, close to the leadership. Okay, so this is the last result. Katerina Kulijova is leader! Oh! New leader Katerina Kulijova with 103.57. Okay, so congratulations, Katerina Kulijova. Okay, so these are the 10 last paddlers who go to the Q1 Women semifinals. They will be Monika Ipucci from Japan, Ashley Lee from the United States, Alexandra Perova, Russia, Jessica Grenadal, Canada, Sally Chismailova, Belarus, Luca Jones, New Zealand, Natalia Pacevnik from Poland, Lisa Leiner, Austria, Kimberly Woods, Great Britain, and the leader of the second run, Czech Republic, Katerina Kulijova. And the last, today's last run, it is the second run for C2M, starting right next. Comença la segona manera de C2, Hamilton, Liptovsky, Polson, en Alemanya, buscant plaça, només 5 places disponibles ara per semifinals. Ok, so the last run starts now with Liptovsky and Polson from Germany. Only 5 places, 5 tickets for the semifinals in this second run. Last places to this edit for C2M final. Dr. Ron Wysocki, Paul Schroeder make 107.84. And Alex is better than Professor La Proventura. Take a look at the first results of the second round by competitors Alexei Suslova Maxim Obrazova from Russia. The time to beat 105.33. Next, Liptovsky and Sommer from Prague. And Hayward and Cameron Stanley from Canada. Fourth, others and the Sosa from Brazil. And by now, we play for Perez and Silva from Venezuela. Only five places to be decided by the biggest community for the sequence of events. Sir Anton and Anton Ushakov have right now taken the leadership with 101.46. And for Ushakov, 101.46. And for Tumera Magnev, 159.85. That's his pleasure. Let's tell that up, my friend. Prisham and Rob Kervala with the second place, 104.39. 2 seconds, 93, above Anton Ushakov and Anton Ushakov from Russia. The Mikulas and Mikulas, Prisham and Rob Kervala, stand up for Van Sander. Adam Brokers and Brett to fit from Gribbleton, also trying to get one of these all fifth tight places. But tickets for the semifinals. Next, Thomas Koplik and Jared Nelson, Czech Republic. Burgess and Peter now fourth with 107.49. 357.93. Above the leaders, Anton and Artem Ushakov. Now, of course, Thomas Koplik and Jared Nelson from the Czech Republic and Poland. Now Kuznetsov and Dmitry Marinov, only 3 votes to come. Kuznetsov and Marinov, Brzezinski, Filip Andrei, Brzezinski, and Jonas Kaspar and Marek Silner closing today's race. Thomas Koplik and Jakub Persson get now the fourth place with 105.65. So by now, the top 5 is for Marcus and Smith from Gribbleton, Koplik and Persson from the Czech Republic, Sushlo from Belarus for Russia, Prisham and Kervala from France, and now Kuznetsov from Marjanov to get the fifth place, yes! With 106.71, Jakub Persson here, Gator 21, and the last runs, only 2 goals to come from Poland and Czech Republic. By now, there are 3 goals who are already qualified. Ushakov and Ushakov from Russia, Prisham and Kervala from France, and Suzlov and Novachov from Russia. And about Koplik and Persson and Kuznetsov from Marinov, here all the best on what happens with these 2 efforts. Okay, so for the moment, Filip and Andrei Przezinski beat the fifth place with 105.94. So we have Gustav Sopan, Filip, Hilarion, and now sixth. And the last fight is for Jonas Kaspar and Marek Simmer, closing this long day of competition. Wrapping the set, Sarmadesh, and Sarmadesh is looking on Marcasol de Rigo Metra. Amb això tanquem aquesta llarga jornada de marxa de la competició de tot el matí, recordem ja amb l'hora de les mitats semifinals i finals. Ja estàs per a Marek Simmer, aquí de second place, so let's take a look to the goals that go to the semifinals in this second round. They are fifth place for Thomas Copley and Jakub Persson, Czech Republic, fourth Alexei Suslov, a Maximo Braxov from Russia, fourth Yves Prigent, Victor de la Fontaine, second place for Jonas Kaspar,